In this video I will cover coronavirus mode of transmission. Watch the full video because I will show you coronavirus transmission in humans. How 2019 nCoV spreads. Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses that are common in many different species of animals, including camels, cattle, cats, and bats. Rarely, animal coronaviruses can infect people and then spread between people, such as with MERS and SARS. When person-to-person spread has occurred with MERS and SARS, it is thought to have happened mainly via respiratory droplets produced when an infected person coughs or sneezes, similar to how influenza and other respiratory pathogens spread. Spread of SARS and MERS between people has generally occurred between close contacts. It's important to note that how easily a virus spreads person-to-person can vary. Some viruses are highly contagious, like measles, while other viruses are less so. It's important to know this, in order to better understand the risk associated with this virus. There is much more to learn about the transmissibility, severity, and other features associated with 2019 nCoV, and investigations are ongoing. Stay with me 2 minutes more. Benefits of home remedies. More affordable than conventional medicine. Easier to obtain than prescription medicine. Stabilizes hormones and metabolism. Natural healing. Strengthen the immune system. Fewer side effects. Cost effective. Would you like to save thousands of dollars in hospital bills? The link is in the description. It's the first link you will find. You are an amazing person. Wow. You came to the very end of this video. Can you do us a favor and subscribe and activate the bell at the very least? It would be very appreciated from the bottom of our hearts. Also, if it's possible, like, share, and comment. God bless you forever.